fight of the blocks for the championship final in the 100 meter freestyle.
Lane closest to me is lane one, right?
Number one, swimming out of touch, Aquazat, Kate Krelikowski. Lane two, representing Aquazat Swim Club, Eva Merrill. Lane three, representing Golden West Swim Club, Jessica Hardy. Lane four, representing Canyons Aquatic Club, Abby Weitzel. Lane five, swimming unattached, Trojan, Kirsten Vose. Lane six, swimming unattached, Cal, Amy Bilquist. Lane seven, swimming unattached, Mission VAO, Katie McLaughlin. And in lane eight, representing Canyons Aquatic Club, Stanzi Mosley. Ladies and gentlemen, a final 100 meter freestyle. This morning, Abby Weitzel posting the fastest time in the prelims at 54.68. She is the American record holder in the 50-yard freestyle, setting that this past short course season. So Weitzel, the clear favorite coming into tonight's final. At the 50, Weitzel at 25.85. She comes in with the 11th fastest time in the world this year at 53.77. And Abby Weitzel of Canyons Aquatic Club, showing why she is one of the premier sprinters on the planet, Abby Weitzel, 54.13. Touching second, Kirsten Bose at 56.04. Third, Eva Merrill Aquazon at 56.18. How about a round of applause for the ladies in the A final and your champion, Abby Weitzel of Canyons.